Congress and President Trump are still negotiating funding the government. Both have until February 15th to come to an agreement, or there will be another government shutdown, just weeks after the longest shutdown in American history ended. David Daniel has a look at how the negotiations are going.
The critical week of government shutdown negotiations with congressional leaders.
The president is dead set on keeping his campaign promise. I support border security.
Everything can be on the table for discussion, but clearly this needs to be about the facts.
Lawmakers have until February 15th to agree on border security funding. The government was partially shut down for more than a month after Democrats refused to fund a border wall. As congressional leaders return to Capitol Hill to work out a deal, President Trump appears to be signaling a border wall or nothing approach to the negotiations.
You need a wall, and anybody that says you don't, they're just playing games.
In an interview on Face the Nation, he said several options, including another shutdown, were on the table.
It's that alternative. It's national emergency. It's other things. And, you know, there have been plenty national emergencies called.
And as yet another shutdown looms in the distance, President Trump will need to finalize Tuesday's State of the Union address, and both sides of the aisle hope to make progress on Capitol Hill.
We've got a chance this week to move things. Will we? We don't know. The president could be right. We could be wasting our time.
I'm David Daniel reporting.